People know I see it from St. Vincent this, and normally I'm gonna run up in them something, but me half a jump in at this. No, I'm sure a lot of you know, and for those of you who don't know, Yannick the Curvy Diva was hosting some sort of event and decided she's going to take off her panty. Now, me don't know why you surprised, but me not surprised, because Yannick don't know what is school and she definitely don't know what is class. But I know Yannick me come for. Now Yannick me run upon. Me run upon Vanessa Bling, because she deserves to get run upon. She ever come out now, I'm a top bower. If you're going to be a whore with class. What is that, Vanessa? Vanessa Bling, I'm a top bower morals. If me laugh, me stiff out. Vanessa Bling, I go talk about morals. The teacher's pet, whatever what beat off the rest, I pet them, I go talk about morals. First of all, Yannick the Curvy Diva is Yannick. We know Yannick nasty. Yannick ever look good though, me give her that. Vanessa, you ever look good? Me almost call you Lisa. But Lisa does look good. Vanessa, you ever look good? Vanessa, you never look good yet. Vanessa, you look like when people come from work and hang up their clothes pan nail. Vanessa, you look like a jerk chicken pan a stick. Me never see you look good yet or what player style people. Stay in your own lane. No man, don't be have to run up in a this or morals. What you know about morals? A favorite teacher's pet, we ever have detention, you have to always stay back to sit to teacher. You are talking about morals? No man. Drink some warm milk and lay down and broke gas, yeah?